Okay. Already started to shoot the episodes, right?
Monday.
Monday. Okay, that's what you have to catch up. Okay.
We start Monday with our director Emily Deschanel.
Okay.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Do you have to grow the beard back?
Yeah, we are trying to figure that out. I think I might be doing some a little bit of makeup work. Yeah. Yeah. For a little bit. Maybe here for a while. It was pretty short.
Is Aaron
no, I need to reach out to them. Yeah, so we'll see.
Okay.
So what are your feelings kind of on the mixed feelings with it being the last season kind of thing? Or you ready to move on? Or?
It's so strange to see the did you see the Comic-Con art?
Yeah.
It says, you know, the final season in print. It was the first time. I think that's when it was out. Thank God. It really is the final season. That was the first time it sort of really landed on me. But I don't know. Maybe in November we'll
you're going to miss me so much.
Every day I'm going to say, TJ, what is, how long is this beard?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I think it's going to be interesting. You know, it's such a funny thing. We didn't think that it would go this long as actors. I mean, I don't think we ever thought in the pilot that this thing would be 12 seasons long. So we're very grateful that it's gone as long as it has. But I think there is this moment of like, wow, it's time. Like, these characters are ready to kind of go on their journey and leave us finally. So it's sad, but also really exciting.
How have you enjoyed having this medical crisis to play from both of your perspectives, for you to be afflicted by it and you see playing that your loved one is dealing with it?
That's a good question. I was very excited that we were going to go there, and I was happy that I'd have a chance to kind of portray this debilitating circumstance and how it really like affected. This was my most exciting experience with that whole thing, was how will they make it and how will they adjust? So millions of people across the planet are confined to a chair, and it affects their loved ones greatly. But I'm such a huge fan of anyone that has like stayed positive during that experience, and to be able to have the ability to portray that and honor those that are in that situation was like huge. I was really happy to do it.
Yeah, I think they've allowed us to do a lot of different things with that storyline. I mean, you've seen a lot of different sides to his recovery or non-recovery, however you want to look at it. But I think it's been interesting to see how it affected them, because we saw them content for a really long time. So I know TJ and I were really glad that we had something else to do. Like, you know, we really wanted to just show the people who had stayed with the show for a long time that, you know, there were different sides to the relationship and behind closed doors. And I think they've done a really good job of showing them.
Was there any moment in this old year that, you know, a moment that you went down a little bit, you said you didn't have the energy too much anymore? A season in particular, for some reason,
Energy went down.
Yeah, like, yeah,
oh, like the yeah. Cast, yeah. Like
yes, yes. Was there a more difficult season than another?
We went through the writer's strike. That was an interesting time period, where it kind of like suddenly we didn't have our writers and we were like left to kind of figure this out. That was a strange, interesting time. But I don't know, outside of that, no, it's felt pretty consistent for me.
Yeah. I just can't believe it's been as long as it's been. It's so strange.
So the writing does a lot of it for you as far as like giving you new things to play off of. But as an actor playing the same character for so many years, what do? Do you like tricks to make the character fresh or bring new things to the character to shoot interesting for you?
Pulling Michaela aside all constantly, like, what should we do? How do we make this interesting? What should we? What? I mean, we legitimately like have conversations of like, okay, we gotta keep. We push each other. I mean, as a cast, I think it's like we can't get lazy. We gotta kind of like find the, you know, the new, if you will. And it is tough at times. I mean, you get into this like lull sometimes. But I think it's just relying on great friends that you've gotten to work with for so long to kind of help you.
Yeah, we really know when the other person is doing it or not doing
it. That's true.
You know, we work together so long, so more than high school or college or any acting class we've ever taken. So
yeah,
it's like
true.
You really can tell when someone is, you know, thought about a scene or brought something, or it's, I don't know. I think we're all it's good, good in that way.
That's the validation, I think, genuinely, after each scene, that I look for the most. When I can look at Michaela and she just does this, then I know I've got it. Whereas, you know, notes coming from other places, you might still feel like, no, yeah. I don't know. But Michaela just goes, yeah, that was the one. Then I feel like you're like, okay, good, I'm ready to move on.
So how's the Institute going to get Brennan back?
I don't know. Thank you so much. I don't know. The first script is just out now, so.
Yeah.
We're like you guys. We're learning it as we go along.
Yeah, you just got it. You just got it.
Tune in to see.